Come back.
A diving with Gob.
A Gob episode of diving. You didn't really give me a thing to say.
I will repeat what you've said in a different
way. But just form it differently. That was great.
Did you see this little back room?
You like it in the back room.
Oh what? God. No, this little thing right here. It's not connected to anything.
I don't know. I was following Gouda, now I have lost
it. I'm going to put light on it. Boop.
Okay.
Boop.
Well, that room I just looked at, if we've been before. We're going to need some air here.
Oh, that room. Okay. All right. Oh, you don't have your diving helmet on, guys?
I put respiration on my iron helmet, sucker.
Oh, look at you. So you think you're better than me.
I made one for you, too. I think we're equals, Beef, you and I.
Oh, this is a bad idea. Okay, they're both broken. There is a book in here.
Spell, Arcane Shield level 3, Sharpness 5, Smite 2, Knockback 1.
Sharpness 4.
I found a place we've definitely never been.
That's true.
Okay, let's head over there. What is that for? Chad, take it if you want. I don't know what that's for.
Yeah, it's just to put on things, like to enchant on things.
Okay, that's a good idea. Take it.
Well, I see two creepers like in here, so that's already... Lane.
Where are we going? Wherever Goot is.
I just kept
we were just in this area.
Yeah, so we just finished that one. I just swam to the next place we haven't already been.
Okay.
I see him.
There's baby spiders in here. It's bad.
Oh, yeah, there he is. Well, just got more of that fire armor stuff. That's really useful. Really appreciate that.
Okay. Put mine right there.
All right, I'm in here now.
It's a long swim.
Oh my gosh, yeah, we're gonna die.
I'm good. I got my
I have an idea.
Inspiration.
And I got my inspiration. Is that what you just said?
Respiration.
All right, I'm gonna head
look
out.
Look at that! Look at that perfect door! Look at this!
Nicely done. You should do like a OMG craft show on that.
Yeah. How to place doors?
Just on the
in
door.
Minecraft. Yeah.
Place doors.
There's a spawner here.
Dude, where'd
somewhere.
You go?
I went back outside,
he's outside
because
now.
I could see the spawner. I was going to break it from the outside, but I can't see it now that I'm back outside.
Oh, here. I'll stand right where it is, and then maybe you can use that as a guide.
Okay, it's against the wall, oh, right? Goodness.
Yep. See where I'm at right here? It's right in front of me. Stop right there.
Okay. It's right here in front of me, you saying?
Yeah, well, right in front of me. It's hard to tell. You're moving a lot. You're moving a whole lot.
Am I?
Hey, right there. Right there.
Right where I'm at now?
Yep, right there.
Where you place that glowstone? Oh, there we go, I see it.
Okay, it's gone. I put a glowstone there.
It's goon.
Is that the only one down there?
Couldn't see another one. There's probably more.
I don't see one through the
I'm
windows.
I'm in there now, so...
Okay, well, there's
safe.
A lot of creepers in there. Did you kill them all?
Nope.
Oh, shit.
Careful. I want to go.
Yeah.
Oops. That was not what I meant to do.
What do you think this room was? I think this is where they had their orgies.
There's a creeper head in here and panic potions.
The way he said that, it sounded like you've been thinking about that all day.
So nonchalant.
So you think that this is where they had their orgies?
Yeah, you know, orgies. You think
anyone?
This is where they had their orgies? Hey,
anyone?
Well, they had the sexual contact with many people. That's New Jersey Goob right there. Jersey Goob.
Oh, God.
Hey, you think this is where they had their orgies?
Yo,
this is where they had the orgies.
Orgies.
Oh, that blew things up right there.
Orgies, the orgies.
Orgies, the orgies.
Oh, shit. I don't want to be in there.
Ooh, yeah, that's a bad place.
I didn't even get to look around. I just panicked. That creeper standing right where I used to be.
Ooh, that one flew right over Chad's head. Man, I'm trying to put light down there, but can't reach that corner. I'm also running out of,
Oh, poop.
Are these also blocks? Like, slabs?
Yeah. Gah! Do you need wood? I have a stack of logs.
I mean, I only have two coal, but I just need some torches at some point.
I got a bunch of charcoal, too. There's 16 charcoal in your pocket.
Oh, you can... Throw some more. Can you throw 6 charcoal on me?
I just gave you 16.
Oh, never mind. You just... Yeah. No, it's fine. Okay. It's perfect.
Did you go outside, Chad?
Okay.
Yeah. What?
I was thinking about orgies again.
What? Okay.
Classic Goob. We need to find a way to get down here.
Do I have an orgy?
There's diamond blocks over there, guys.
Okay, blocks?
Diamond ore, sorry. Diamond ore. Do we still have some fortune?
Yeah, I have fortune on my pick.
Okay, good. All right, diamond ore. There's creepers down there, though. Let me see. Yeah, Chad's... Or, yeah, you've got the right idea, not Chad. I don't know where Chad went.
He went outside.
Yeah,
he's out swimming.
Ooh. I kind of went in my... Yeah, I don't know what I did.
A lot of things are blowing up over here.
Okay, I think I've blocked it where they can't get to you now, Beef. I think. Never mind. No, I'm wrong. I'm definitely wrong. Don't go down there.
They're still coming up.
Yep.
Oh, wow. They are coming up with a quickness because somebody's shooting them with some bow. From that side, they're like speeding up.
Oh, this is not where I want to be.
Yeah, because God, you're about to get wrecked.
Oh, there's so many. Ooh, hi.
Let me see if I get the spawner from the outside here. Oh, there's a lot of. Oh, there's light in there now. There's light in there.
Hey, that was me. I put light down.
Okay.
Want some more? Boop. Uh-oh, that didn't work. Here you go. Have some more.
Hey, they're creeping up the stairs now. I can't hold them back.
Okay, charge creeper spawner's down. That's down there at least. Okay. Coming back in.
They're kind of like all in a center little area now because of how the water is flowing.
What the heck?
What's
that was the weirdest.
You okay?
Okay, I'm good. Oh man, I just like block damaged myself by placing a block on a fence, but it was not. I forget it. You have to watch my video.
Just get it. You know what you should do, Beef? You should go to Google and see if they can help you with that.
Yeah, stop recording right now.
I'm gonna go to Google. Something happened with Minecraft. This definitely should not happen. And I know it shouldn't. This game is bug-free.
Is it safe down there, Beef Chad?
Oh, oh
it's
my god.
Safe-ish. They're kind of fighting each other right now.
Yeah, they are. I feel like we're not making any forward progress here.
Ooh, okay, I've definitely blocked the door. We can come down here now, Beef.
Well, maybe those diamonds. Did you hear that explosion? Those diamonds are probably gone.
Chad's in there. Chad's a crazy man. Do you need a way out, Chad?
No, the diamonds are here. Diamonds are here. Diamonds
are here. Do you need a way out, Chad?
Okay.
No.
Okay.
He's good. That's good.
Okay, I see the
Give
diamonds.
That man a hope and a prayer and...
What I hear?
What's oh that? What's that?
Oh no.
Okay, we're still alive.
It's fine.
Okay. I opened up a chest that had TNT in it, and so I guess that was the thing that just blew up.
Okay, who's getting those diamonds? Should we stop this water flow? It's kind
of
helping us.
So, with my Fortune 3 pick, I got 2 diamonds.
Oh.
What?
I know, right?
That stinks. That stinks, man. There is the, there's just a pit. This is just a pit.
Oh yeah, this is where Chad just made this pit.
Yeah, I just made that pit.
So is that it? Is that this whole building?
There's another building, looks kind of cool, or across the way.
Okay, let's go there.
So the answer is yes, that's the whole building.
Alright.
That's kind of sucky.
Yeah, I guess we got 2 diamonds out of it. We have 25 diamonds at home. I think it's what it is.
That's nice.
Something like that.
Okay, this little building. Is what I was just temporarily just like, what the heck is this?
Is this not where we just were?
There's a tower in this one too. Should we not enter through the tower?
There's stairs to go into the tower pretty quickly.
Okay. I think it's better to go top
down.
Oh
gosh, there's a creeper down there.
Oh shit, Chad.
Ooh. Was that me?
Yeah.
That was on me.
Bad thing's happening. I'm withered, son.
Son. Thanks, Dad.
I have an adminium block.
Oh, this is charged creeper.
Okay, that's good. Do you want to give it to one of us, or...
Sorry.
No, I trust you.
Ouch.
Man, there used to be ladders there.
So you want to give it to one of us?
Here.
Ow!
What the hell is happening right now?
You know, you're surrounded by water, right? You could stop burning at any second. There you go.
Okay, the adminium block is in the chest right there.
Oh lordy. It just got blowed up.
Oh lordy. Okay, I guess that's right. Is that iron block? That's an iron block. Give me that iron block. Got that iron block.
It's fine, Goop. Nothing has happened.
Yeah, there was a charge.
Here comes a creeper.
That's right, he's just a normal little guy.
Someone grab the adminium block? Good.
Yeah, I got it.
Do we want to go up? Here, I'm just going to scout up. I bet it's going to be easy to
clear out.
Well, I will.
I don't know why I said it like that. Like, yeah, you do that.
Yeah, you do that. I'm like, okay. That'll be good. I can do that.
I'm like, I totally... That bat took a bullet for you.
Secret Service bat.
There's a lot of bats down here.
There are a lot of bats. They're not helping. Well, that one did. But the rest of
them
are not.
They're taking bullets for everybody. Okay, let me go charge up. Light.
There's a... Okay. It's a boop.
Back we go. Okay, do not move to your left.
Potion of fire resist.
Hey, we're good here. Potion of fire.
Oh, look at all those! Look at all those things. I'm going for it. Oh no! They just spawned! They just spawned! Come back out.
There's diamonds. Diamonds.
Yeah.
With your fortune 3, you should be able to get 3 diamonds out of those 3 blocks.
Yep. Mm-hmm. 3 big ones.
Watch out! Watch behind that pillar.
Still a church creeper.
I'm gonna go over there and break.
Watch out! That creeper's not dead. Creeper's right behind you. There's 3 of them.
I'm good.
Wow. I was like a kid that saw Santa for the first time.
Wow. I think that was it for this building, too.
We have 9 diamonds now.
There's nothing below us.
Below us.
Wow. I laughed at that.
Be ashamed of yourself.
It's probably a good thing I didn't have a son. I have to behave myself for a daughter.
He wouldn't be very well adjusted.
Now where? There's like a Pantheon-looking building over here, like an Artheon? I'm making up words.
Oh, yeah. There doesn't look like there's like an inside to it, though.
I bet there is.
I see some...
There's definitely inside. Actually. We probably should go up to the top level.
Up. Yep. I think this is the toppest. The toppest level.
The toppest.
I don't like toppest. Anything above this. Hold on.
I just saw a spawn on this side of this right here. I thought I did at least. Whoop! Just picked.
Ow!
Sorry, just a pick.
That scared me.
Oh, there's. Hi, guys.
Oh yeah, there's some stuff there. Oh yeah. Okay, I want to go around and try to.
I see a spawner right here. Let me see if I can get it. Well, yeah, actually, let me breathe first.
On this level here. Spawner has been gotten.
Nice.
There's another one here.
Oh, I felt that.
Ouch.
I hear lots of sizzling. Do we see any other spawners here?
Aw.
There are levers on that wall. I think they're supposed to be faucets, though.
Gosh, 1 second.
Oh, I see another spawner on this side. Hold on.
I think I'm trying to get one. There you go, got it.
Got this one. Okay.
Okay.
Spawner has been taken out.
Yeah, those are faucets.
Trudge creepers did spawn though, so be careful.
Hey, Gooden, coming in from your left.
I think we got rid of all the creepers here.
What are these little showers?
Yeah.
I think so.
Or sinks or something? I don't know. Another spell, Fury, sharpness 4, fire aspect 2, knockback 1.
Okay. Those are not. You can't enchant stuff with those books.
Can you not? Yeah, you can.
I don't think so. No, those are like regular books. I think that's just like you can use the book as a weapon. Give it to Goode. Goode will know.
Yeah, he's right, Beef. Yeah, that's just an item you could use as a weapon.
The enchanted books have like that orange strap on them or whatever.
Yeah, I guess you're right. How much does this hurt? Whoa!
Not a lot. It's a book.
Yeah, just throw it away. Don't.
Right. Oh, you get. You get speed though. You get speed plus 30.
Oh, jeez. Oh, nice. Okay, that might be worth it then.
Or 30%. It takes away health though.
Can you reach that spawner, dude, or no?
I can. There's just too many mobs in the way.
Okay, let me try to go around and see if we can some more windows around here or something. There's a window there.
This is very dark.
Extremely dark. Let me see. I'm just gonna go ahead and. Okay, nothing there. Oh, there's adminium block in there. Blocks. Like.
Just bedrock. What you're trying to say.
Bedrock.
Oh, yeah, if it's on the ground, you can't pick it up. It should be.
Oh, I found it! There it is!
Oh, sweet.
Oh, nice!
So, how many have we had then?
That's 1, 2, 3, and 4 we've got. I think there was only 4.
We're saying there was 6.
Well, I guess we
I don't
need
know who to believe.
Out.
I mean, there was that one that we screwed up, right?
Yep, that's 4. Chad found 3 and 2, and I just flicked number 1.
Right. Well, there's a book upstairs where we entered this area that talks about it, right?
Okay. There's another floor down here. Do you want to maybe see what's down here?
Might as well.
Oh my god, it is packed with those glass blockhead guys.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, wow.
I just took out one of the spawners.
Guys.
There's another spawner about halfway this way.
I'm right next to one.
Okay.
Got it.
Okay.
Nice.
These guys are not...
They're all attacking each other. Right? Yeah, right now they're shooting each other.
Okay.
I'm right next to you, dude.
Okay. Oh.
Have a light.
Oh, thank you. It's very beautiful.
I think I just picked up more of Chad's trash.
Think about Chad's
trash. Just drop
it's always wherever you are. Like there should be an advertisement for Chad's trash. It's like the American
Chad's
Express.
Chad's trash.
Wherever you are.
Anywhere you want to be.
Yeah.
Oh, there is another spawner over there, Chad. I thought you took that out.
Where? Where?
Like halfway through the wall.
Oh, I thought.
Let me see if I can maybe find it.
I'm in here.
I see it.
Let's go for a little bit.
Okay, it's broken. It's broken.
Oh, goodness, Chad.
Oh, my gosh. That water, receded.
It's a receding water line. Okay, get over here.
One of those guys hate me.
Oh, yeah. Those pants. I need them.
Yeah, there's some nice pants in there.
All right, there's gonna
I'm hearing so many spiders. Is that above
is
us?
Is that above us, I think. Yeah, it's definitely above us.
Okay. A diving helmet. A brand new diving helmet would be nice, too.
There's a lot of diving helmets in there. Those are the only ones that I have. Right, do you need any chest?
Me?
Yeah.
No, my chest is still good. My boots are getting a little low, but they'll last for a bit.
Yeah, I don't have those.
All right, I'm going to go. Are we going all the way up now?
I guess. I don't remember where that book was. Do you guys remember where that book was?
No.
I think we've gone through every one of these buildings, though, so you're probably right. I thought it was 4 as well, but I read in the comments that it was like, they think it's 4. It's 6.
Oh, crap.
So I don't know.
The comments are never wrong.
I know, because they're on the internet. The internet never lies.
It could be 6, though. I have no idea.
I don't either.
I just could have sworn it blindly.
Are we going up?
Yeah.
I'm already up.
Okay.
Yeah, we need to find the book. Do you think it was like right at the entrance to this territory?
I think so. That would make the most sense, right?
Yeah.
Go grab Jacob's thing, maybe. And,
Ooh.
Grab Jacob's thing.
And then, I think the fastest way to the front is to teleport from this checkpoint to the Nexus and then back to the intersection. That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay. Let's see if I can find the checkpoint's in that tower, right?
Yeah, and then back to intersection 3 from the Nexus.
I'm gonna go and I'm gonna grab. I guess I'll grab the emeralds too.
Yeah.
There's so much. We gotta come back here and grab all this stuff, though. Like, I can't even take it all right now. All right,
read this and then this. Oh, shit, the read this book's got 22 diamonds, and I forgot there was diamonds on the walls. And 64.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit, there's a stack and a half of iron here, too. Okay, well, yeah, this is good to know. And two emeralds. And my diamond shovel. A long time ago, tribe, blah, blah, blah. Let's dig some holes. Those some terrifying monsters. Okay, well, that didn't tell me shit. Let's put that away. Objective. Here we go. There are 6 arcane keys. Got it.
Ah! God darn it. We might want to look at some of the other arcane keys that we've done in creative in between episodes and fix the one that we broke.
Ow. Jesus Christ, you scared me.
I guess that hurt you?
How
much?
Here, let me take off my armor.
Okay. Because I'm... This is a book. This is...
Yeah.
You trash. You are now the trash king.
You guys at intersection 3.
Two hearts. Do it again.
Okay.
Yeah, it's... that was 2.5. Yeah, two and a half. Something like that, basically.
You guys are at intersection 3, right?
Well, yeah, we came back to the start of this area. But we should give Jacob's father his thing.
Is he there?
He is, Where did we see him? Wasn't he, like... down below here? Yeah, I think he's down here.
No, this is like right here. We're looking at the thing that we went to.
Yeah. No, I think he's down here while this lava. Yeah, he's down here. I remember him. He's down here. Come down here.
Oh, he was in the intersection.
Yeah. Go to the intersection and then go down the nether brick spiral.
That's right.
I'm at the intersection now.
Okay, so go like you're going towards Sunken Colony, and on your right before you go into the Sunken Colony area, there's that nether brick spiral.
Okay, I'm just trying to find the Sunken Colony. Hold on. It's got to be this one. Obviously, the very last one. Wow. Yep. There we go.
I found it.
I wonder what we get for this. A big
His
thank
respect.
You and congratulations. Yeah, exactly.
His respect.
The respect of another human.
I imagine Jacob's going to come back as a zombie and we're going to have to kill him in front of his father.
Oh, mama.
All
because
work.
We touched his thing.
Mm-hmm. It's our responsibility.
Oh, hi, creeper. That was not safe. Huh. All right. Where's Jacob's dad?
For work?
Hey, Jacob's dad.
Yo, Jacob's dad, guess what we got for you? We got your son. Dude, I found my son. Oh, God.
There he is.
But I didn't even...
No, don't hurt him!
He's gonna kill his father.
He's not doing anything!
He's gonna kill his father if we don't kill him.
No, he's not.
He's
happy.
He's not. He's on us.
He's on us right now, but he will kill his father the moment we walk away.
No, Jacob is so nice.
There's another zombie. Oh, yeah, because he's summoning other zombies. Melvin, I'm sorry. I had to do this.
No!
Guys, we just got 4 emeralds.
Oh, mama. You, who did?
I did. I traded in Jacob's name tag, and he gave me 4 emeralds.
I can't believe you killed Jacob.
Dude, Jacob was a bad man. I told you this was going to have to happen.
Gosh.
He warned you about this.
Yeah, you've been told.
We have enough to make an emerald block, by the way.
All right.
Hello?
Well, you know what I think we should start off the next episode with? Emerald blocks.
Emerald block making?
Yeah, mm-hmm.
Bringing back Jacob a third time.
Just keep bringing back Jacob and murdering him over and over again.
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, we'll see about that.
See you next time.
Bye.
Bye!